Drugs and millions of kids on Ritalin and antidepressants.